Good afternoon, everyone. I am Christian J. Bulliones, grade 11 student of Ross City School for Philippine Craftsmen. My output is chandelier made from tin cans. The materials used in this output are 14 long tin cans, can opener, rivet gun, wire, hammer, plier, nail, and cutter. The procedure of this chandelier are the following. First, using a can opener, detach the cover of tin cans. Second, flatten the tin cans. Third, using a nail and a hammer, make a design by making a hole in the flattened tin can. Fourth, join the flattened tin can using a rivet gun of stability. Fifth, after joining, make four-layer chandelier in circular shape. Last, connect four-layer chandelier using a wire. Thank you.